It may be low tech, but this is a deadly serious business. Snake venom is worth a lot of money. Ounce for ounce, dried venom is worth nearly 10 times more than pure gold. Being here provides me with the perfect opportunity to test what Russell's viper venom actually does to its victim's blood. Within seconds, the blood has turned into a thick, jellied lump, and the prey would be well and truly dead.